Like the sea.
What's that?
it sucks to be you. We in town and we running, it sucks to be you. Cause Joe Ray is coming, it sucks to be you. Take off that crown, only running, it sucks to be you. Cause Joe Ray is coming.
Okay, fight fans, we are here for our main event, Saturday Night Club in Bangkok, watching the Florida boy, Joe Ray, walk
stage.
Big fight here, Brian Ebersol. You can feel it in the air now. Some serious stuff is about to go down.
It is the main event of the evening. We have abs, short shorts, and spandex,
and blonde tips.
แล้วคู่ต่อสู้ของเขาในมุมแดงมาจากสหรัฐอเมริกาเคยชก 18 ครั้งแล้วชนะ 12 แพ้ 6 ฝึกที่ Tiger Muay Thai ภูเก็ต ท่านผู้ชม Ladies and Gentlemen Joey Florida Another round of applause for Warren Abbott, guys. Yeah, there's a stud. Another round of applause for Ring Girls, because they're awesome. And another round of applause for each and every one of you. Thank you guys so much for joining. This is the main event of the evening. 3 5-minute rounds of Full Metal Dojo action, including 12-6 elbows and soccer kicks to the head. This is a catch weight bout, 87 kgs or 191 pounds. And it's brought to you by Shakariki and V38 Fitness. First, fighting out of the blue corner, the only person to ever beat the toughest person on the planet. Yes, I'm talking about myself. The only person to ever beat me. Twice. Not once. Twice. Ladies and gentlemen, the Latino, Marcelo Tenorio. His opponent, Bangkok. Breadwinner fought Owen Larson at Daredevils at MMA, one of the best MMA events to ever happen.
The
face of prize fighting.
It would have been water that
some people call him the floor of the floor. I call him the Joe Gray. Our judges at Cape Side, Mr. Seal Payne, John Lye, and Frederick Delbeck. And when the action gets underway, the French phenom, Mr. Oliver Coste.
Spread out over 3 hours.
Thank you, ladies and gentlemen. The after party is at Insanity Nightclub.
Before, in a suit, in a sauna.
Yeah, same. Done that.
Well, here we are for the main event. I don't know much, but I know one's pretty and one's tough.
Here's what I know. Joe Ray is an absolute savage.
He used to punch me when I trained at Tiger Muay Thai.
He looks like a fella who punches a lot. He's got the look. And here we go. First round underway.
Whoa, the big leg kick coming.
Big leg kicks from a clearly bigger opponent, Marcelo. Joe Ray smiling and sending him back.
He's a very wide-eyed Latino.
Very, very big.
He looks wired. A little stiff in his striking, but when he kicks, it seems like he's really throwing everything into it. He's not there trying to trick anybody.
Good chick hook there from Joe Ray. Marcelo looking for the takedown. He is definitely the bigger man. Actually missed weight by about a kilo. Joe Ray able to fight it off, go back to the center.
Joe Ray's no stranger to wrestling.
He is not.
He punched me, I try to wrestle him. Mixed success, I might add, mixed.
These guys are standing in the pocket and trading bombs at the moment. Joe, very, very strong in the clinch, has a very, very good clinch game, but he is, again, pinned up from a bigger man, got bicep control against him and using his head. See what he can do to get out of here. Joe Ray able to get away. I think he took a bit of a low blow from a knee there against the cage.
Good job by Oliver Coste, though. He let him work his way out before he called the small break, which doesn't leave, you know, Tenorio in a position where he says, hey, I lost a position of advantage just because he said I hit him somewhere illegal.
Tell you what, Marcelo has been chopping that lead leg of Joe Ray. Joe looking to check now, doesn't want any more. He hit about four. Joe returns. You're right, Marcelo looks very stiff and
powerful.
But those leg kicks have some funk behind them. Joe looking really, really good with that check hook as a counter. Very, very strong.
He's eating some straights, though, from the longer Tenorio.
He is. Having a hard
time
getting inside.
The kick in the right straight are really getting in. Length is a weapon, obviously, you can't teach, but once someone learns how to use it, you know, 6'10 Shimmy Schilt won a K1 title, is not the most skilled or athletic guy in the tournament.
Joe with that check hook again.
Out.
Marcelo is down in
he's
great
out.
Trouble.
He's out.
Stop.
Oh, my goodness.
Joe Ray.
He ate a few more than he needed to for us to know the result.
Wow.
My goodness.
Wow, Joe Ray. Marcelo looks okay, a little bit dazed, but took some damage, bleeding from his ear a bit, but he's going to be okay.
What a firecracker of a round. What a firecracker finish.
I mean,
thankfully,
look,
Tenorio is awake, talking. He seems to be complaining of a hurt elbow. Maybe that happened as he fell. After taking the biggest of those blows that sent him to the mat.
Yeah, that lead hook from Joe Ray was effective all night. And Marcelo was coming in hard and ate it really big, and that was where the end started right there. But listen, Joe Ray is a veteran of Strikeforce, martial combat, one of the best fights I've ever seen live in Dare against Ole Larson. And that's another scalp to his resume here tonight.
What an absolute cracker of an event, top to bottom. The semi-main event, co-main event, and the main event obviously showed some very, very seasoned athletes Very high pace, but again, more of that chess match. Whereas early in the night, it was hell for leather, hammer and tong. People just going at it. We saw some sloppy, we saw some ugly.
A big round of applause for Marcelo. We definitely saw
some effort, some spirit, and a lot of finishes.
The
judges, we're bored. Absolutely bored.
Marcelo, if you want to hop out, man, hop out. Go get it checked out. You're all good, though, yeah? Fuck, amazing, dude. Well done. Well done. Guys, another round of applause for Marcelo Tenorio. That dude will fight anybody. Nobody wanted to fight Joe Ray. Nobody ever wants to fight Joe Ray. And you want to know why?
Just because they get
their head bashed into the canvas.
Not a good idea.
That was pretty sick right there. I can't wait to watch the replay. Good lord. Shakariki 432 and V38 Fitness, which, by the way, Joe Ray, here's a promo card for you. See how I just did that? Yeah, you got that. I have a sword for you, but somebody stole it. Now, super, next time he's in the cage, he is going to fight for a super middleweight interim championship sword. And then we'll get him to fight somebody else for the actual championship sword. See how that works out? Next show, FMD15 coming soon. Without further ado, your winner, after 2 minutes and 23 seconds of the very first round being TKO, the Joe Ray! I'd like to give a big shout out to all the sponsors again, from Shakariki 432 to Caption Mark, King Arthur, Amning, I Only Fly First Class, my boy Brian from Beervana gets people lit, Daniel Tiger Burgers for fat kids, I love fat kids, FMD Kongware, oh, you wanna say something? Holler, boy Joe.
Hey, first of all, I wanna thank Full Metal Dojo for having me out. It's been a while since I've been in Bangkok. This is one of the best shows that I've been a part of. I fought all over the world. I want to thank every one of you guys for coming out and showing support. A couple of things, this cage is very small. Marcelo is a pretty big guy, and you know, I want to thanks to Marcelo for taking the fight, and then you know, obviously thanks to John and the guys at Full Metal Dojo. It's first class all the way. Thank you guys so much.